That's it, Goliath. Now if we can get him in the water, the short circuit should drain his electrical energy. One more time should do it, Goliath.